Things like that.
And did you have an office on site? Did you have an office at the apartment complex?
At that moment?
In 2015?
Oh, yes.
And were you in that office by yourself, or were there other people in the office with you?
No, I had other people.
And did other jobs on the complex? Were there folks who worked with you at the apartment complex?
We have two maintenance, two maintenance at the moment.
Okay, and who were they?
The names?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Pedro Maria.
Okay. While you were managing that complex, did you know someone named Anthony Hill?
Yes.
And how often would you see Anthony?
Pretty much like once a month, or maybe once a month when he was going to pay in the rent, but you know, most of the time I will say like maybe two times a week sometimes.
Okay, a couple times a week you see him?
Yes.
And did you get an idea about his peacefulness?
Did yes.
And what was that? Were you around him? I'll ask it a different way. Were you around him enough to develop an opinion about his peacefulness, if he was a peaceful person?
Yes.
And what was that opinion? What was your opinion about his peacefulness?
My opinion was that he was a polite person, courteous, respectful.
Okay. Now I'm going to ask you about the day that Anthony was shot and killed, okay? Were you working on that day?
Yes.
And were you inside the office or outside the office?
Inside the office.
Okay. I'm going to show you what's been shown previously to the defense and is marked as State's Exhibit 8.
Did you say 8?
I did. I went out of order.
No, that's fine.
Do you recognize State's Exhibit 8?
Yes.
And what is State's Exhibit 8 a photo of?
Say it again?
What is that photo of?
Oh, this is the photo of the office.
Okay. I tender State's Exhibit 8 in evidence.
No objection.
Amended. Permission to publish, Your
Honor? So granted.
Thank you. And were you in the office by yourself, or were there other folks with you?
No, it was Solange with me at that day.
Okay. And I'm going to specifically ask you around 1 o'clock, did you see Anthony Hill on that day?
I did.
And describe to the jury, when you first saw him, what was he doing?
When I first saw him, he was walking naked around the property. When I first saw him.
How about
no,
while
sorry.
You were in
let
the
me,
office?
Let me, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Let me rephrase that. Yeah, when the first time I saw him was when he was, he went upstairs and knocked on the door of the office.
Okay. And you're in the office, and is anyone in the office with you? When he knocks on the door, is there anybody in the office with
yes,
you?
Yes, Solange was with me that day.
Okay. And you said he knocked on the door.
Yes.
What happened next?
I called before he knocked on the door, I called the 911.
Okay. Before you called 911, can you describe how Anthony was acting and what he was doing?
Before I called 911, Solange was in front of the door of the office, which is the door that you can see by the balcony right there. And she was looking through the door down, and she saw Anthony face down on the sidewalk. And she was mentioning to me that, you know, someone is like face down, I guess, you know, somebody fainted or whatever. I mean, she thought that something happened to the person. At that moment, we didn't know it was Anthony. And then she said, well, just call, you know, we decided to call 911 because we didn't know what happened. So I called 911, and while like talking to 911, then she was saying, she was talking to me, and she said, well, he's like like moving, like standing up, or and he was kind of crawling and things like that. So I remember that then when I was talking on 911, and I was describing, you know, that to the, if I have good memory, to the operator at that moment. And while I was talking with the operator at that moment, it's where, you know, he went up to the office and, you know, was there on the door, like knocking, like, hey, it's me, can you open the door?
Okay, before we get to that part, let me ask you, when Anthony was laying on the sidewalk, what was he wearing at that time?
He was with no shirt, shorts, and no shoes.
Okay. Did he have any weapons in his hands?
No.
Okay. Was he yelling and screaming?
No.
Was he threatening anybody?
No.
Was he hurting anybody?
No.
Were you afraid of him?
No.
Was Solange afraid of him that you could tell?
No.
Okay. When you called 911, it was at that time, was it because you were fearful of Anthony Hill?
No.
Why did you call 911 at that time?
Because he was not acting normal. He was not acting normal.
Were you trying to get him help?
Yes.
Okay. So you said he came up the stairs and he started to knock on the door. Was he banging on the door?
No.
Was he kicking the door?
No.
Tell the jury what he was doing.
He was just knocking on the door, like knocking, and he was like, hey, it's me, can you open the door? Can you open the door?
You could see his hands?
Yes.
Did he have a weapon in his left hand?
No.
Did he have a weapon in his right hand?
No.
Was he trying to smash the glass?
No.
Okay. Were you afraid of him at that point?
No.
Okay. What happened next?
Well, I was talking on the phone with 911 when that happened.
Let me ask you this. I'm gonna show you State's Exhibit 6. Take a look at it and tell me if you recognize it.
Yes.
And it says that it says the 911 call?
Yes, it says 911 call.
And is that your signature on the...
It is my signature.
All right. I tender State's Exhibit 6 in evidence.
No objection. If I move it.
Permission to publish?
I'll grant it.
Thank you, Judge.
Okay, ma'am, we're on the way.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Ms. Torres, at some point during the call, you were speaking Spanish. Can you tell the jury what you said?
Hi, he's going to jump.
He's going to jump? Okay. So were you worried about him hurting you or himself?
Himself.
Okay. So Anthony's on the balcony. You're afraid he's going to jump. You call 911. What happens next?
Then I remember that Pedro came to the stairs and he was like trying to talk to him.
And when you say Pedro, is that?
Pedro is the mini supervisor.
Okay.
At that moment. And he was like talking to him, and all of a sudden like he like fainted, but like, you know, he would like went back, he put it up, and then I remember that after that, he was like, you know, went down the stairs.
Okay. And when Pedro went to talk to Anthony, did Anthony try to hit Pedro?
No.
Did he threaten him?
No.
Did he pick up any weapons?
No.
Okay. Did he scream at
him? No.
Okay. You said that he was kind of passing out or falling. Who were you talking about? You said he kind of went back. Did you mean like he was kind of fainting or kind of falling
out?
Yeah,
he was kind of falling out.
And who was doing that?
Anthony.
Anthony. Was it like he had a medical issue? Like he needed medical help?
Yes. Yes, he was like going back. I mean, I cannot say that he was, I saw him that he was like going back, and then Pedro was like, you know, taking him and then put it back on.
I got you.
Yeah.
Okay. What happened after that?
Like I say, I saw them after that, then Pedro was trying to like talk to him. I was not listening to what they're talking because I'm
sure.
Inside the office.
Sure.
But you can see through the window that it's, you know, that through the door. So he was like trying to, you know, talk to him and until like they went down the stairs.
Was, to your knowledge, was Pedro able to get him back to his room?
Yeah, to his apartment, yes.
Did he fight Pedro and say, I don't want to go back to my room?
No, not that knowledge? I saw, no.
Okay. So he's in his room, and what happens next?
When, next, then I went back to my duties, to my office, and then I heard the, like, Solange, and that he was, like, going down, like jumping from his balcony down naked.
Okay. And were you able to see him?
I did.
And was 911 called again?
Yes.
Okay. Did Solange call 911?
Solange, yeah. She was the one who called that at the time.
And were you guys describing what you were seeing to the 911 operator? Did you
yes.
tell him that he was naked?
Yes.
At that point, so now the second time you've seen him, does he have any weapons?
No.
Is he hurting anybody?
No.
Is he threatening to hurt anybody?
No.
Okay. Was there someone in the office that took videos with their phone?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to show you what's marked as State's Exhibit 7 that's been shown to the defense. Can you tell me if you recognize that?
Yes, it's the videos.
And are those the two videos that were taken?
Yeah,
from
two
the
videos. Yes.